Today, we're going to turn this blank into a spooky custom crankbait. Let's get to work.
First, we'll put down a base coat of opaque white. Next, I'm going to lay down some marks with Createx Detail Orange. The design here doesn't really matter. We're going to put a mesh on it and put a top coat anyway. Next, I'm going to use Createx Opaque Red. Now I clip the random mesh to the lure. This should create a spooky, veiny effect. It's time to spray on the top coat of Opaque Black. It's important to thoroughly dry the top coat before removing the mesh. This wasn't in my original plan, but I decided to paint the belly with opaque white. I used the stencil in opaque white to create the full moon shad dot. This lure requires a sort of angry half eye. I assemble all the necessary tools to mix and apply the clear coat. I had to open a new bottle of resin. The old bottle sort of solidified on the bottom. I mixed too much resin, so I added another lure to the spinner.